Sims sucks. I wouldn't say it sucked. Like, I enjoyed what I did, but, like, having to, like, suffer through that many garbage metas, like, all while trying to carry people is just rough, man. Are those P90s? They weren't, right? No, I just figured SMGs. Yo, Wallace, thank you for the brand new Twitch Prime sub, man. I really appreciate it. What's up, homie? P90. All right. Yo, Logan, thank you for the 2 months. Still love the stream. Hey, it means a lot, man. You have no idea. Thank you so much. MFutual, thank you for the half a year. Still here. Hey, me too, man. What's up, homie? When are you gonna start playing Destiny again? When Destiny is good for my channel, I'll play it again. It has to be fun? First of all, let's rearrange the order. That has to be fun, and also has to be good for my channel. The being fun part, I know, is very possible. Being good for my channel, probably not so much. It's a D1. Yeah, we're gonna do a D1 screen. But that's one screen. That's not like, you know what I mean? Different. Yeah, please change subject from Destiny. Yo, try and stop us. Thank you for the 4 months of subs, man. Welcome back, homie. Dude, I haven't mained Destiny in like almost a year, and we still talk about it every day. Does say something about the desk community though? No, for sure, dude. But like at the same time, a lot of the Destiny community just fucking hates me now because I don't play Destiny anymore, because it made me unhappy to play it, like in my life unhappy. Not just like I'm not having fun playing this game right now type of unhappy. Like, I wake up in the morning, like, dreading having to log on and play this game type of unhappy. Hello? Golf cart. Yeah. Thank you, Cookie. Appreciate that. Twelve to 10 bits. Favorite type of food? I don't know, man. That's tough, dude. I just love food in general. I really can't even answer that. If someone was like, you can only eat one type of food for the rest of your life, that would be the hardest thing ever. No, not like this. I don't know where these shots are coming from. Bro, who the fuck? Real quick. balanced my dudes. Bro, like, what the hell? Good God. Tell me why you love Mexican so much. That's really the only choice in my book. I actually had Mexican food last night. From a place called Perea Grill in Boise. Dude, I had the spiciest fucking salsa I've ever had in my life. It was actually insane. But it was delicious and I loved it. Yo, thank you for the 100 bits, man. Payne, thank you for the 8 months of subs. Close to that stream, baby. Yeah, we're getting there, man. Much love, dude. We got 4 left. You know, this guy's just like, fuck, man. Learned that mistake yesterday, dude. Don't ever use a bouncer when someone has an SMG next to you, because, like, you're fucked. But now we have 2 gold P90s, chat, so. Yeah. Season 5 is so tight, dude. Oh, shit! Okay, that was unexpected.